I was wondering what it would be like being at sleepaway camp, and I didn't know if I would get like homesick or anything.
I was really nervous, but three people came up to me. They asked me my name. I told them it was Sasha. They kept asking more things about me. I felt more and more like I was at home.
My first year, I was a little nervous, but I was way more excited. So I was looking forward to doing the activities and trying new things and stepping outside of my comfort zone.
As soon as I walked in, people were so kind. They were like, what's your name? What's your name? Do you want to play cards with me?
I felt like everybody was super nice and inclusive and wanted to be my friend. And I really liked that.
The first night, I felt like it was kind of hard to sleep because I was away from home and stuff. But now, I'm good.
I was nervous. I've never been away from home for more than 6 or 7 hours. And I know that many people feel the same, and it's okay to feel nervous. But when you dive into the activities and when you start doing your favorite things like sports and swimming and ropes and arts, then you really start to enjoy camp and you're like, hey, this is a ton of fun.
I've made a bunch of friends here.
You can just fit in and you don't have to be worried at all about doing anything.
Once I got comfortable here, I felt like I was right at home.
My parents said, you're only coming here for 2 weeks, but I called them and said I want to stay for 4, and then after 4, I decided I wanted to stay for 6 weeks.
I really like here. Here is perfect.
I'm just having fun, and that's it.